Good morning and welcome to TNN Tiger News Now. Today is Monday, April 3rd, 2023. My name is Brantley and I'm your host. This week's Positivity Project character strength is fairness. The character strength of fairness means that you believe that everyone is important. You keep an open mind and treat everyone with respect. Remember, a person can demonstrate fairness every single day. As you go through your day, be sure to look for opportunities to treat others with fairness. Today's lunch menu includes oven fried chicken with a biscuit, mashed potatoes with gravy, green beans, cinnamon spiced baked apples, and an assortment of fresh fruit, or a corn dog with mashed potatoes and gravy, green beans, cinnamon spiced baked apples, and an assortment of fresh fruit. Now let's take a look at today's weather. Today's forecast calls for sunshine with a few clouds. The predicted high is 74 and the low is 57. Now let's take a look at the Pledge of Allegiance and Tiger Promise.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, and indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As a Mount Pleasant Tiger, I pledge to show respect, take ownership, have an awesome attitude, and be responsible today.
Thanks for listening, Tigers. That's all for today's Tiger News. Dream big, do your best, we're better together. I got the eye of